Hey guys, this is Andy Martinez here. I'm going to tell you a story about a user who always had his YouTube career. His name was Ivan the Dual Trainer. Some of you might know him because he was the nicest user in the world before his channel got closed. After he closes. So I'm going to tell you a story about his life and his career on YouTube before how he closed his account. Well, anyway. In the year 2016, a user was named Thomas the Tank Engine Yu-Gi-Oh! I. His only first YouTube channel was got terminated before he made another one. His life was created. After he made timeout videos and made top characters contests and also behavior card days. Even though that his channel YouTube career was the best YouTube in the world. His early life on YouTube, making timeout videos, making new characters, and always have his friends be with him. Yeah. As a matter of fact, he always has his life making timeout videos. Sometimes his favorite was Pokemon, Thomas' friends, and also other users he's like it. In 2017, his early life on YouTube always still keeps going on. But he didn't make anime characters, instead he posts pictures about it, making his text messages above. Without sound effects. Anyway. He made top characters contest, and it's about which character became first. As a matter of fact, he always make great top characters contest. But in the month of August, his life was gone terrible. He got some comments, almost of negative comments about it because some users hated him. I saw some users did not want to be friends with him, and some of them did not even like him. As for all of this, he decided to stop making timeout videos. And as for that, he decided to remove the GoAnime videos. After he's made some messages, his opinions changed about these characters, but his GoAnime career was coming to an end. He removed all the GoAnime videos on his YouTube. With more to come, no matter, he still keeps on. It's a new big series called the Top 130 Characters Contest. It's a big series where to all 130 characters who wants to become in first. His YouTube career always makes it easier. But on the month of September, his YouTube career has ended by closing his account. No matter how much I saw his account how it got closed, he'll never be seen again. He'll never return to YouTube again. And his life was over. Making videos and also timeout videos came to an end. It's because those users aren't making friends with him anymore. It is because all of these users always hate him and treat him badly, and some say he misses goodbye. Even though Ivan the Dual Trainer's legacy lives on forever, he always be missed. I subscribed to his channel, but now he's gone forever. Forever. Because I never seen his news again, including those new character videos, and also, his legacy will lives on forever, as long he will always be with us, and that's my story. If you want to make Ivan, before I end this video, I'm gonna teach you something how to make the Dual Trainer happy again. All you have to do is to apologize to him and make him feel happy again. And always respect to him, and always be friend with him again. And always treat nicest comments to him. But if you do not apologize to him, otherwise you get in big trouble. Otherwise you're not gonna be my friend. And don't you dare make me pull a grounded threat, all of you. If no one apologizes to him, otherwise I'll leave you guys off with a strike. I mean it this time. Right. So guys, Apologize to him at what you have done, and always respect him responsibility and treatment. And I hope you enjoy my story video. I hope you might like him. And please go apologize to Ivan the Dude Trainer by making a video or a comment or something. I don't know Ivan the Dude Trainer will get returned to YouTube or not. And because of Ivan, if you're watching this and watching my video, even though your channel got closed, we're very sorry. And we're going to miss you, your channel. I hope your users are going to apologize to you. Because, you know, you're not a goofball or a tart. You're just the nicest kid in the world.
And you'll always be a nice user.
Anyway, that's all I had to say. This is Andy Martinez, signing off. Goodbye, everyone.